If you're 4-5-1 at home, don't attack. It's like watching paint dry.
Every game I saw this.